Okay, welcome back from See You Guys. About roll number 5. It's official! Roll number 5 is actually here. And oh! Right, so. But here's the nice part about the teleport. We can actually do it instantly. He plays. Peekaboo. How did I not see that? In any case, though, I'm getting things off here with that until. Oh! Perfect timing! When I want to, though. Whew. Well, so easy to say though, the Captain Toad has already been complete. Yes. Oh. About how well that works, it actually worked incredibly well. I'll be honest with you. Oh my God. Yes, in any case though. Sun's shining, seaside. There we go. Oh my God. In any case though, about that combo, of course that combo helped. Right, hey. In any case though, we're not launching though. If it takes me one single attempt, my score for this level is gonna be huge. Oh man. Oh my God. Over 90,000 already. Phew. Wow. Oh man, and oh my god, like I actually got over 100,000 for this one. Oh my god. That's like absolutely insane, I tell you. Whew, 100,000 points. Oh my god. So, what brings us to the restaurant brings us number one? Yes. In any case, though. Bam. Yes. Oh my God. Phew. Oh man. Oh my god. And so charging chuck blocking is back and it's massive, unlike ever before. It was a big one. And then about how close that was, it was definitely awfully close. That could have been a lot worse, actually, though. Phew! Thank you. Don't they afraid of the combos, I can tell you that much. And it's because when I get the combos, it's because every time I get a combo, it's actually more points, and of course, more points is better. Another combo, though, I can tell you that much. Come over here. How about these bunnies? Just come here. Why are you running from me, though? What is this? Is it about that rabbit chase? Is it like something out of nowhere? And then okay, though, my light's definitely much needed. Plus 10 seconds. Bam. Oh. My God, over 70,000. About that, it just seems way too perfect. And in the case, though, we're gonna have more in the next episode, so. Subscribe and peace out, y'all.